Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com. In this video, I'm introducing the new Mizuno M-Craft line of putters. It's my intent to tell you who's going to want to try the new line of putters from Mizuno and why. Mizuno is offering 6 putters in the M-Craft line. There's a shape and a toe hang to fit every type of player's eye and stroke type. Listed are the standard specifications, and Mizuno is using the Nippon original stock putter shaft and the Lampkin deep-etched blue cord grip as their standard putter stock grip. In my opinion, the M-Craft line of putters are for a traditional player who really appreciates a traditional look when it comes to a putter and an exceptional feel. Getting to hit these putters for the first time, I really appreciate the traditional look and setup of all 6 putter lines. And they're available in 3 stunning finishes. They have a classic white satin, a bold blue ion, and an intense black ion. And I think one of the best qualities of these putters are not only the look of the putters, but the Mizuno feel. And the M-Craft putters are forged and CNC milled from a very soft 1025 mild carbon steel for incredible precision and feel. And then the deep face milling on the face provides an even softer feel as the ball comes off and an improved roll. Another thing I like about the M-Craft line of putters is that they come standard with a slightly heavier head weight at 355 grams, but included with each of the putters is a weight kit, and players can adjust the weight to their swing weight preferences, or they can adjust a little bit of weight to the toe or the heel to give the putter a slightly different center of gravity. Just to explain, a player that struggles with distance control, in my experiences, switching out to a little bit heavier head weight helps players control their distance better. Whereas a player that tends to miss with short putts might want to try the lighter version. I just can't emphasize enough on how the M-Craft putters look at address, such a classic traditional look and that classic Mizuno feel. These are some of the best feeling putters I've played with in a long time. And to top it off for even more bag appeal, all of the M-Craft putters come with a premium quality Mizuno putter cover in the traditional Mizuno staff colors, emblazoned with the M-Craft leather mark. If the M-Craft putters sound like something you want to try, remember TGW.com has you covered. They offer a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days should you configure a custom order. Traditional look with unrivaled feel in a putter. These are the Mizuno M-Craft putters. You can check them out. Please check out our other product review videos all at TGW.com.